College Station police is searching for witnesses with information on a fatal crash that happened back on March 7th. Police originally responded to the corner of William D. Fitch Parkway and Barron Road due to an accident involving a white Toyota Tundra and a black Mini Cooper. Police say the passenger of the Mini Cooper died later that evening due to injuries as a result of the crash. If you have any information on the crash, you can call the department at 979-764-3600.